will show you three reasons how humans have affected the giant panda possum thing, and three reasons how humans have affected the giant panda negative thing. It took me a lot of time and a lot of research, so I hope you enjoy. One way humans are helping the giant panda is that the Chinese government has made laws to save the giant panda. The Chinese government has made several laws to save the giant panda, including the law of the forest, the law of protecting wildlife, and the law on environment protection. Another way how humans are helping the giant panda is that researchers have put special collars on giant pandas. The collars send signals that the researchers can track. The researchers can see where the giant pandas are and see if they need any help. One other way how humans are helping the giant panda is by creating giant panda breeding centers. Giant panda breeding centers are mostly in China because that's where the giant panda lives. They make breeding centers only for wildlife animals. Giant panda breeding centers are helping the giant panda reproduce and have babies. Now that you've heard three reasons how humans have affected the giant panda possibly, that means now you're going to hear three reasons how humans have affected the giant panda negatively. One way humans are hurting the giant panda is by cutting bamboo. Humans cut bamboo, and bamboo is 99% of the giant panda's diet. A panda without bamboo is like a human without food, water, or homes. You may be wondering, why do humans cut bamboo? Well, a lot of products use bamboo. For example, chopsticks, houses, umbrellas, and much more. Humans also cut bamboo for space to build houses or for farming. Another way how humans are hurting the giant panda is by poaching. Believe it or not, humans hunt the giant panda. They hunt the giant panda because of their valuable skin. There is a law in China not hurting giant pandas, but there are humans who are willing to take the risk. Poaching is the second main reason why the giant panda is in danger. Another way how humans are hurting the giant panda is by fragmentation. Fragmentation is when something gets broken into small pieces. The forest in China has been broken into small pieces by cutting trees and building roads. This is hurting the giant panda because it's hard for them to get food or find a mate. Now that I've shown you how humans have affected the giant panda positively and negatively, but I haven't shown you how humans are helping the giant panda. I made a PSA that will talk about how we can help the giant panda. PSA stands for Public Service Announcement. I worked really hard on it, so I hope you enjoy.
The giant panda is such a beautiful animal, but there are only 1,800 pandas left in the wild. The species is in danger and close to extinction. Their habitats are being cut down. They're being hunted for their valuable skin. Go now to the WWF site and save the giant panda's life. You can also help by spreading the word. Make others aware and tell them what's happening to the giant panda.
Below to see 7 blog posts about CapCon. Thank you for being here today.